Hey, what's up, guys? So today I'm doing a reaction to Ariana Grande's new music video for Let Me Love You featuring Lil Wayne. It was released on Apple Music. I will leave a link down in the description for you guys to go check it out if you have not watched it already, because I don't think it's on YouTube yet. So there'll be a link down in the description for you to check it out. So let's get right to it. Here's my reaction. I really hope you guys enjoy it. Oop, sink's dripping. Oh my. Look at her hair. Yo. She pointed like, yes. Oh. Yes, point the titties to the sky. Rolling in the pit. Oh, she's smiling. She's so cute. Yes, in some bra. Look at her hair. It's like, She is so fucking cute, y'all. She is so gorgeous. Oh! Alright! Hey! I fucking live for that. Come on! She needs to rock that hairdo more often, am I right? Oh! Look at her lip! She's like... Ah! Hey! She got some gorgeous juicy lips, though. Oh my god, juicy fruit lips, y'all! I just can't. I love that fucking hair. Just let me love you. Lil Wayne, hey!
I say, girl, you need a hot boy.
Oh, look at Ari's glasses.
With them thighs, boy.
Damn.
She's a yes, Lord. And what you need your ex for? I'm triple X, Lord. Okay.
Oh.
My mama. Goodbye to the good girl. My ex tripping is no biggie. I too far took her. I'm laid up with my new thing. She left.
Make America skate again. You see Wayne's hat?
She grinding on this grundy. Oh, Lord.
I love that fucking lyric.
Don't need that Coast Guard. And when it comes to that,
Ari looks so fucking cute right there. Look at her glasses, outfit. She's so fucking bad. Oh, she got her fucking hair. She flipped it up. Damn. Fucking damn, Ari. Yes. Oh. You can tell they had fun shooting this shit. Like, come on. Hey, this shit was good. Hey, Ari, you look beautiful. Holy shit. Alright, so this music video, pretty much, I just gotta say, Ariana Grande's hair, y'all. Her fucking hair, all curled up like that. I love that look for her. It makes her look so damn bad. Am I right? Or am I right? Like, she looked dope as shit in this music video. It didn't have, like, a lot of production in it. It was just very simple, very clean and sharp. And I liked it. I love this song, too. This song is really good. One of my favorites off Dangerous Woman so far. And I'm just obsessed with this. And I love Lil Wayne, too. And I thought he was a great collab on this song. Some people said he wasn't, but I thought he was great with this. And I liked his lyric, like, grind on this grande. Oh, Lord. Like, come the fuck on. That shit had me gone. But yeah, guys, this music video was pretty good. I love this song, once again, but I just can't get over Ariana Grande. She looks so damn good. She looked gorgeous, fucking gorgeous. So thank you guys so much for watching. Once again, there'll be a link down in the description for you guys to go watch it yourself, because I know it's not on YouTube yet, but I think it'll be up on YouTube very soon. I'm for sure when, probably like next week maybe, because she's performing at the Billboard Awards. I don't know what she's performing. It could be this song or something else. I'm just happy she's performing because I just love when she performs. She fucking kills it every time. So yeah, guys, I will see you back in the reaction very soon. And also, I'm sorry I'm reacting to a lot of Ariana Grande. She's just dropping a lot of shit, and I do apologize. Someone left a comment saying, you react to only certain artists. That's not the case here. I'm just reacting to my favorite artists because they're dropping new shit right now. So I'll eventually start reacting to different things, but just a lot of my artists are dropping good shit and I'm reacting to it. So I do apologize, but I'm just a fan of these guys and I'm gonna react to them. So if you don't like that, then just don't watch the video. Am I being mean? But just don't watch the video if you don't want to see me react to someone you don't want me to react to. So I'll see you guys back later. Live, laugh, and slay fish. Bye, guys.